Could I ask for a volunteer to come up on stage and pick the most beautiful cracker?
So we need some more volunteers. This time we need three.
Never.
Quite.
Never.
Just.
Quite.
Just.
Quite.
You.
No.
Quite.
You.
Whether 'tis nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against a sea of troubles and by opposing end them, to die, to sleep. But hey! No need for all this melancholy philosophizing. This is about you, not me. Now all you have to do is do whatever I say, okay? Now we'll start with... Ah! Get that dog away from me! Now you gotta look like you're really going places, okay? Now let's start with these pants. These pants, they're far too shiny. First of all, I mean, you want pizzazz, but you don't want to scare people. Now the shoes, too. The shoes have got to be bigger, brighter, but you don't want them too much because you don't want to look like a snob. And where's your bow tie? You gotta have a bow tie. Every clown has a bow tie. All right, now, any questions for me? Questions, comments, concerns, anything you want to say?